did spend an hour masking this, so we'll see. Might come out okay, or might come out slightly bad. We will see. Spray right here. I'll probably have to fix. So, I'm gonna mask around the wheel wells, bumper, also around here. So here's my masking job. disc breaks some of the highlights, some detail on the steering wheel. Let's see how it came out. Pretty rough sandpaper here. See the difference? I've finished this kit, the Snaptight Revell Ford Raptor. This is level 2. It's supposed to take 1 hour to build. Not supposed to use glue, not have to use glue and paint and tools, but I used all three. And here it goes after not 1 hour of building, but maybe 3 months of building. This is how it looks after I used glue, paint, airbrush, spray paint, everything. So I turned a simple, easy to build kit complicated. Everything is snapped together. I did add glue. I did masking so I could spray the wheel wells, the fenders. So, I mean, overall, I am very happy with this kit. It's very good detail for a snap kit. I mean, everything is molded on in the chassis right there, but using paint and taking time to pick out details, it actually looks pretty good. The build quality is good. It snaps in tightly. I didn't break anything, even though I forced some of these pieces in. So, I mean, actually, I probably didn't even need glue, but I used it anyway. In the next video, I will try to weather these tires with some mud, but I think this is a great looking kit. You almost can't tell that it was a simple Snaptight kit.